Alright, we're back.
You know the smell of like fresh balls?
Yeah.
It's a good smell. Alright, let's see. 42,000 main weapon. Can I upgrade anything in here? Alright, that. Oh, come on, bro. Bring my weapon to touch. Any life, any fuel cells I can do? It's 40,000 fuel cells. 40,000, okay. Skills? Sure. All right.
He's so cool. Look at him go.
He is. Dude is not getting his motorcycle back.
I am out of Colorado airspace and nothing on the radar.
Good. I'm almost there.
What is this, Mad Max?
No, just Colorado.
This is not Colorado, this is New Mexico.
This dude be looking like New Mexico.
Yo, it's my dog. Not anymore?
Oh, nah.
Right. Having a little heart to heart?
I have analyzed his words and actions. I am unable to ascertain his motivation.
Fancy meeting you here. You knew I'd come. I suppose I should thank you for not killing everyone at the launch site. Well, not if you say it like that. For a hired killer, you're not very good at your job. The war is the big payoff. Right. Big raises all around once World Marshal gets all those contracts. I'm not talking about money, Jack. I'm talking ideals. Excuse me. Forget it. We've both heard enough speeches about higher causes by now.
True.
History will decide who's right. End of story.
Oh shit. Is it time?
Time. Good old fashioned duel. Western face off.
Who thinks I'm right? And I've got cause enough for killing you. Huh? Oh, good. Why, that's very good. Yes, I like that.
Must you really fight?
Don't interfere. This is between us.
Oh, I'm excited. Whoa, that was a shot.
That was a crazy crush shot.
And why he stands up like that, though?
And it ends here.
Why he stands up like that?
Okay. Let's dance!
Oh, this theme. Well,
what are you doing?
Oh shit. You know, rocket launcher's not the move this battle. Oh, jeez. No way, bro. Well, that was a very shut up. That was a very sudden death. Alright. No rocket launch this time, though. Hold up. Sorry. What if... Alright.
Was not cooking.
What? Where'd I go? Oh, okay. Dude. No, oh, I get it. I can't attack that, otherwise she'll combo me with that. So I have to play careful in this battle. Okay, this is a little rough. He's only at 66. He's only at third down. And... No, bruh. Alright. Jetstream Sam goes kind of hard, but...
Thank you.
Hold on, what is this? No way, bro. Hidden in the rocks there are health packs.
That's good.
I mean, your sword's right there. What? What? Okay, 41.8. He gets his sword back.
He said playtime's over.
That's a sick title.
Well, look at the bulge.
Whoa. Biocock.
Biocock Infinite. Guess I should call you Piss Stream Sam.
He is dead.
Thanks, man.
He barely had any cyborg enhancements.
Was this outcome necessary? Evidence inconclusive.
I guess even AIs don't know everything.
It is likely no single correct answer exists. Additionally, human conflict stems from opposing ideals and societal norms. I was not programmed with these guidelines.
You're better off figuring those out for yourself. ID locked.
A VT7 high frequency blade. The efficacy of the enhancement directly correlates to the quality of the original weapon. My file indicates Sam inherited the sword from his father.
Going to bury it?
I will retain it in memory of Sam.
It's not even on the plane.
What, like the motorcycle?
I mean, the motorcycle's still there. The dude's gonna call and be like, where's my motorcycle? He's gonna be like, oh yeah, I left it in the middle of New Mexico.
It's in the middle of the highway. It's in the middle of the highway in the middle of the desert.
That's crazy.
That's crazy. How long's it been?
Not looking, I think we got time still.
We ball.
Oh. I mean, I know I have an hour, but I get to customize, you know. Nah, we ain't customizing. What are you talking about? Oh, wait, I probably unlocked a new blade.
Probably Murasama.
Yeah.
See the pizza physics?
Yeah, this is just a guy. Whoa.
Not the Japanese making fun of their own shit.
Are you, Mr. Raiden, sir?
That'd be me.
Tell her you've arrived.
Where is she?
Over here. Who? Who are you? No way.
Hi there, stranger.
Who?
Hey. You're looking good.
Don't say that. She's like 13.
Aww, who's your little friend?
Oh, it's a long story.
Is that his little sister or something?
It looks like a little sister.
I guess we don't really have time to catch up.
Sorry, not really.
It's okay. Follow me.
That's definitely family.
Mm-hmm.
So exactly what kind of...
You'll see.
I didn't get to ask the question, but okay.
That?
Yep. It uses a hybrid lace ramjet engine I designed. Well, are you in a hurry or not?
Right. Hey. Thanks, Sonny.
Hmm?
Okay.
The flight plan is already set. You're good to go.
Raiden, I am staring at a metal wall.
Portable gaming devices. And remember, this is a no smoking flight.
Roger.
Ready for countdown.
No time for that.
Ignition!
Ow!
What a pervert.
He loved this fat ass.
Shabazzabad.
Dude, that rocket looks like a face with three eyes and big lips.
See Reggie, Reggie Robot. Sorry, Sonny, I crashed your aircraft.
You have to build another one. It looks like he crashed it like anything? 50 yards away.
Yeah.
You sure we got the right place?
I mean, there's like a complete runway right there.
Only base big enough with security contracted out to World Marshal.
All right. Probably wasn't gonna land it in the middle of the enemy base.
That, oh my god. That was insane.
Booked it down on the fucking cliff. Shabazzabad.
Hey, box. Surely they want me to use stealth, right?
I hope so.
Never mind.
Well.
Okay, well, too late.
What a useless mechanic.
Well.
Okay.
Oh, thank you. You call him useless.
Look, this is like five shit mobs.
You see that?
Courtney, I swear to God. Exif codes show up as you better not have a shirt on. God damn it. Security
contract for this base. Fucking Courtney.
Why would they have their cyborg set to the same illegal Exif code as Desperado? It's evidence against them.
No, it's their alibi. They're making it look like Desperado hacked their soldiers on site, because everyone knows Desperado has a contract with...
the Pakistani rebels. Oh, but if we go public with the Desperado Marshal connection...
won't matter. Not when they've got this nice big foreign threat all cooked up and ready to serve. The media and the public won't be able to resist. Remember WMDs in Iraq?
Damn it, you're right. It's another slam dunk. What about any humans on the base? Marshall only handled security.
Dead, most likely. Or brain-jacked, if they needed them to keep up appearances.
They'd never publicize what airport the president was flying into, not in this region. And almost no one would have access to an outside line for security reasons. It wouldn't be difficult to keep things hush-hush, at least until Air Force One arrives.
I'm heading for the control tower. If I can destroy the antenna array, the U.S. military will know something's wrong.
Good idea. Be careful.
Sam's gone, and I blew the winds of destruction away. I'll be fine.
Cool.
Raiden, there is no time to worry about the soldiers. Get to the control tower.
Nothing to see. Cool. Leave me alone, bro.
Just walk away, bro.
Okay, so I lied. This box is awesome. No! They didn't.
No.
Killing this thing next time.
Holy like, comment, subscribe. Shit. It's ants. Like, comment, subscribe.